Hey guys, the question is, the Ralston company manufactures a special line of graphic tubing items. The company estimates it will sell 81,000 units of this item in 2016. The beginning finished goods inventory contains 26,000 units. The target for each year's ending inventory is 16,000 units. Each unit requires 6 feet of plastic tubing. The tubing inventory currently includes 79,000 feet of the required tubing. Materials on hand are targeted to equal 3 months production. Any shortage in materials will be made up by immediate purchase of materials. Sales take place evenly throughout the year. So what are the materials requirement in feet for 2016? Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you for watching my video.